purchase of trucks for various departments off of state contract, Ms. White.
Yes, sir. We have a number of vehicles, three for utilities, three for code enforcement, and three for the fire department, which we have received the state contract pricing on. There's a little bit of variation in the different vehicles. We asked our local vendor to meet the state contract pricing, and so you have the information there on the vehicles.
Any questions, Ms. White?